Graph the equation x over 5 minus y over 4 equals 1 using the x and the y intercepts. For the x intercept, we let y equal 0, so we'll have x over 5 equals 1. If we multiply both sides by 5, that gives us x equals 5, and so the x intercept is 5 comma 0. For the y intercept, we let x equal 0, and then we'll have negative y over 4 equals 1. Multiply both sides by negative 4, and that gives us a value of y equals negative 4. For this equation, now we can graph this line.